genocide. This year, there will be hundreds of diaspora Armenians joining them in the public commemoration in Istanbul and in other cities. The growing civil society in Turkey knows that without coming to terms with history, one cannot build a democratic future in Turkey. 100 years of forgetting cannot produce democracy, just the opposite. Their failure to acknowledge the legacy of Armenian genocide is one of the crucial reasons why Turkey has a lot of deficits in democracy and has had difficulty creating a society that respects human rights. Justice for genocide, justice for Armenians has become an inextricable part of the struggle for Turkey's democracy. The denialist facet is cracking, and once the crack starts, it will be hard, if not impossible, to stop the process. We can all play a role in toppling the denialist belief structure. The United States government's position is crucial.